Oh, hang on, I've got another here.
Are y'all ready for all cameras? All right, 1, 2, 3, 4.
All hail the power of Jesus' name.
sing this song. Potter's Hand, would you please come and let him shape as we sing.
Beautiful, wonderful Savior, I know for sure.
With us recently, and a lot of times the reason we're having problems today is because of things we didn't take care of in the past. And Blanca came to me and said, I'm not satisfied with my salvation. And we talked about that, and she said, I'm not satisfied when I was baptized that my conscience was under a clear motive. The Bible says in 1 Peter 3:21, baptism now saves you. Not the removal of the filth of the flesh, but an appeal to God for a good conscience. Your conscience has to be right. And so Blanca has said to me, I'm not doing right, not doing what God wants me to do, and I'm ready to get serious about Jesus. And so, amen to that, that's right. And so Blanca is going to be baptized. And she's not going to look back. And someone said dynamite comes in small packages. Look out. So we're excited about that, Blanca. And I want you to come over here. And I want to ask you Do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God?
Yes, I do.
Hold on. I've got to fix that. Let's try that again.
Yes, I do.
I want you to make that confession. I believe.
I believe.
That Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
The Son of the living God.
The Son of the living God.
Blanca, are you willing to make Jesus Lord of your life? Follow Him with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength for the rest of your life.
With everything I have, yes.
God bless you. We're happy and excited for you. Randy. That didn't work.